Lingual nerve. Lingual nerve is one of the two terminal branches of the posterior division of the mandibular nerve. Course. Lingual nerve begins 1 centimeter below the skull. About 2 centimeters below the skull, it is joined by chorda tympani nerve at an acute angle. Then it lies in contact with mandible medial to the third molar tooth. Finally, it lies on surface of hyoglossus and genioglossus to reach the tongue. Relations. It begins 1 centimeter below the skull. It runs first between the tensor veli palatini and the lateral pterygoid, and then between the lateral and medial pterygoids. About 2 centimeters below the skull, it is joined by the chorda tympani nerve, emerging at the lower border of the lateral pterygoid. The nerve runs downwards and forwards between the ramus of the mandible and the medial pterygoid. Next, it lies in direct contact with the mandible, medial to the third molar tooth, between the origins of the superior constrictor and the mylohyoid muscles. It soon leaves the gum and runs over the hyoglossus deep to the mylohyoid. Finally, it lies on the surface of the genioglossus, deep to the mylohyoid. Here, it winds around the submandibular duct and divides into two terminal branches. Nerve supply. Lingual nerve is sensory to the anterior two-thirds of the tongue and to the floor of the mouth. However, the fibers of chorda tympani, which is the branch of the facial nerve, which is secretomotor to the submandibular and sublingual salivary glands and gustatory to the anterior two-thirds of the tongue, are also distributed through the lingual nerve.